Hi everyone, welcome to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to remove light glare on SnapSeed. Removing light glare in SnapSeed can be achieved using the healing tool and some adjustments to the brightness and contrast. So here is how you can do it. Open up your SnapSeed application to get started. Tap on the plus button on the screen and select an image with a light glare in it or the image that you want to edit. Once you pick an image, tap on Use at the top right from the preview page. After you have imported an image on the screen, go to the Tools option at the bottom and tap on it. From the Tools section, select Healing, zoom into your image and tap on the area that you want to remove the light glare from. Once you do that, it'll select the pixels from the nearby area and it'll cover the glaring effect. After using the healing tool, tap on the tick mark at the bottom right and then get back to Tools option at the bottom. From the Tools option, tap on Tune Image. Tap on the little slider at the bottom and decrease the brightness from your image. Select Contrast and increase contrast. Get back to Saturation and make sure to increase that a bit. You can also play around with other options such as Ambience. And once you get to highlights, decrease your highlights a bit and also make sure to decrease the shadow effect. Explore around with the warmth effects as well. And after you are done, tap on the tick mark at the bottom right. Now as you can see that the light glare effect has somewhat minimized on the screen. You can also keep exploring with other options such as curves and play around by making any additional adjustments if necessary using other tools like selective or curves. And after you are done with it, export your photo by tapping on the export option at the bottom right. And that is how you will be able to remove or minimize the light glare effect on SnapSeed. If you found the tutorial to be helpful at all, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.